When a Secondo costs under £30, why would anyone buy a watch like this? Aha! Secondo, beware of expensive imitations.